The prosecution has rested in the case of a self-help guru accused in the deaths of three people, including a Milwaukee man. James Arthur Ray led a sweat lodge ceremony in Arizona in which dozens of followers were overcome by the intense heat. Prosecutors say that Ray convinced followers to stay in that lodge even as they were getting sick. The defense takes up the case next week. 20-year-old James Shore of Milwaukee is one of three people who died. The autopsy shows that Shore died of heat stroke.